Welcome to this special healing meditation. My name is Glenn Harrold, and this recording has been designed to help you heal your energy body of imprints and blocks, which are often caused by traumas and negative experiences from your past. Each and every one of us has an invisible energy field that surrounds us and which is alive with information. Trained visionaries, psychics, and shaman can see this subtle energy field, which holds lots of information about you from both this lifetime and your past lifetimes. Within this energy field, there can be blockages and imprints that hold you back and prevent you from reaching your potential. Repetitive behavioral patterns that you find it hard to shake are often caused by blocks in your energy field. But by working on healing your energetic body of imprints from the past, you can clear patterns that have been with you for lifetimes. And when you heal yourself spiritually, it will naturally follow that you will heal yourself physically and emotionally. I recommend you continue to use this recording as often as you can, as the healing process can have many layers, and life will continue to throw up challenges and issues for you to deal with. However, as you progress and more things clear in your energy fields, you will feel much lighter and you will begin to regain your true nature. So think of this healing process as part of your life's true purpose. And by dedicating proper time to clearing your energy fields, you are fulfilling a big part of your soul contract. And before you listen to the meditation, just set a strong intent to open up to the healing process. Affirm to yourself now that you are going to heal your energy body of any blocks. So just let go of all analytical thought and trust in the process. And if at any time you need to awaken suddenly or you are disturbed, you will open your eyes and wake up feeling safe, secure, and grounded. And your energy fields will close and be secure. Now allow yourself to sit or lie somewhere comfortable. Close your eyes and continue to affirm the intention that you are opening up your energy body to this special healing and clearing process. And it's important to approach this journey in the right space. So just take a moment to clear your mind of all thought and judgment, and acknowledge now that you are ready to heal yourself on a spiritual level. And one of the best ways to clear your mind is to breathe. So just focus all of your attention on your breath now. And begin by breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth, slowly and deeply, in through your nose and out through your mouth. Let go of all thought and connect with the feelings of your body. Just sense that now. And as you breathe deeply, feel the fresh air filling your lungs. And notice how good that feels. Just continue to breathe away any tension and relax more and more with every slow out-breath. Observe each and every breath you take and stay connected to this moment. And as you do this, you will feel yourself becoming very still and centered. Now imagine you are breathing in through your heart chakra, in the middle of your chest. And as you breathe out love. Project the feeling of love out from your heart. Be aware of your body and the movement of energy that begins to flow through every meridian and every chakra. And if you can't feel that now, just know that you are an energetic being. And by relaxing deeply, you allow your energy fields to become more active and to replenish and to rejuvenate. Just continue to relax by breathing in and out through your heart chakra and feel yourself floating down into an ever-deepening state of relaxation where your sensitivity is heightened and yet you are deeply relaxed. And with every word now, you continue to go deeper still. Go deeper and expand your consciousness. 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 Go deeper and expand your consciousness.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.